What's all the luggage for? Are we going home?
We are going to a weekend in the cottage with Nala! Yay!
They're going to the cottage? Oh my god, I'm so excited. I think I'll run.
Hey,
where's our ride? Are you? Where's our ride? Are you alright? Are we going with you? Where's Daddy? Where am I? Oh, cottage, I'm so excited!
Nala לא רוצה לעשות שום דבר כשאני לא
רוצה.
She's too excited. Oh, come on, again?
Wow. This place is so quiet and dark. I've never seen the sky like this before. My first Canadian breakfast. Fruit salad with real maple syrup and pancakes. Oh, awesome.
What are you doing?
What's this all about?
I didn't put bathing suit.
Are we going out?
But I don't think I will come in.
Are we going out?
Just put it on, just in case.
Nah.
Come on, don't do that to me.
Get dressed, Daddy, let's go!
Stop eating my feet, you cute little puppy. So I'll put my very revealing bathing suit on. It is a... I'm gonna say it for a man. See you soon! Now, if I sit, it shows.
Heyne, I saw something.
There's Nala. She's loving the outdoors. Look at this lake.
So much grass, so many places to pee and sniff.
Okay, so they come.
לא, לך על זה, פשוט תרוץ פנימה.
The water looks tasty. Let's try it. It is! Don't worry, Daddy. I'll save you. I'm coming. Okay, I'm not. I just can't. I just can't.
I got cold. But they're very nice. Should do it.
Yes, this is the best time of my life. Let's run!
Something without warning love bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you. Wow. And I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Oh, I'm starving.
So much hard work.
lake, playing horseshoes,
playing some shoe,
eating, drinking a beer. Do I deserve another beer now? You can't top that.
You can topping this, but you can't top that.
What do we have here?
Oh, you want to try that?
It's like a dream. So, this weekend. To go and meet with the immigration lawyer. Hopefully he will say that things will be easy.
Nala, are you dead?
Leave me be, mommy. Resting in the cottage was so hard. I need a rest.
We saved a lot of money that we did everything by ourselves so far. So maybe it's time to ask someone to do things proper. First of all, get the visa that I wanted. Second of all, maybe start working earlier and get an open work permit. So this would be really great if I could work. That means I could also join the job hunt.
Coffee?
Real coffee. Strong.
But we still have nothing to sit on. Nala is really tired after a weekend in the cottage.
What do we do this week? Missions. We need to buy paint and find a day to paint the whole house. And then maybe IKEA.
To the closet because we don't want to...
Yeah, we don't want to continue living. So, like, Heyne should not continue living. We don't want to continue living with all our clothes like this and the suitcases and shoes. We want to have a real closet. Okay, so we have paint the house, furniture, Canadian passport, center. You're gonna have to get your SIN and see if your passport's okay. What else?
I have so many things to do.
It's better that you have a list of things to do. Don't do your sad face. Do it again. Wait.
Don't cry, Mommy. I'm here for you.
I just want to sleep like Nala does. It's hard to make a change in your life.
No, it is.
I don't want to do all the things I need to do.
Nobody wants to do the things that he needs to do. But think about it like this, Yael.
I want to be in the cottage all day.
Once you finish doing the things that you have to do,
you feel better.
You'll feel better, and you can, and then you can work. If you finish doing the things you have to do, like the bank stuff, and then you finish that, so you can buy a computer. Once you buy a computer,
I can edit everything.
You can edit, and you can have fun doing the art that you like doing, creating stuff. So think about it like that. It's just a step towards being able to do what you love.
Mommy, I'm warning you, this is my treat. Mommy, it's my treat, let it go. I'm warning you. Oh my god. Oh. Give it back, it's mine. Give it back, it's mine.
Not enough space on it, right? You used too much space.
This is her twist. Oh, this is her twist.
Okay. To paint all the house.
Come on.
We set a meeting with the furnitures. So we will have 1 hour to choose 15 items to get for free, and it's only, you can have only one appointment a year.
Yep, so we have to be
very yala yala.
Not, I don't know if yala yala, yala, but very efficient, because you have to look at everything
expeditiously.
prioritize. Maybe we should prioritize before.
Okay. Canadian Passport Center. We didn't do nothing yet.
Dubai, shit! I always forget how you say this fucking word. Tripod.
Very good.
Immigration stuff?
You wanna tell the story about the lawyer? The immigration lawyer? Or you don't want to get into it right now? Yeah, we knew that will not be only good experience here in Canada. People are people everywhere.
Yeah. I mean, it's not like he's a super bad guy or whatever, you know. It's just, I feel that I didn't get enough information. And he could have helped more about understanding the current situation, but I guess he felt that there's no money in it. Hopefully, doesn't mean I will have to go back to Israeli March or whatever.
You won't.
Hopefully everything will go, I want to say smooth, but even if not smooth, it's just everything works in the end that I can stay here. Right now, to have some fun for myself, we're going to go to a bar and watch a soccer game, football game. Real football, not the one that you run with. You hold the ball with your hands.
Let's put some fun in the sketch.
See you later, alligator.
Oh, I can just eat it for the rest of my life. This is so good. Tastes like heaven.